Newsflash. Now that the temperature has risen above zero, the city of Keewatin is hard at work clearing the Mesabi Trail.